We have in Slovakia just now two seasons. We are jumping directly from winter to summer. Three, 4 decades when I was young, we had 4 seasons. Why? More dry up of lands, because it's water lost from ecosystem. We know that water which are lost from small water cycle, it's the same like in bleeding from our body. And we need to stop bleeding of ecosystem. And after that, we'll be starting whole system regenerate. My name is Michael Kravčík. I am from Ľudia a Voda, which means in English is People and Water NGO. With my colleague, we published the New Water Paradigm in 2007, and it's 2010 was massive historical flooding in Slovakia. Because from roofs, from streets, from paving, parking place was run of water very fast and concentrate, which means bad news. And danger. Our prime minister was a sociologist and she invited us to help for Slovakia. I create with my team and we prepare this program for whole Slovakia. Government say, okay, 25 million euros. Whole idea was to stop erosion process, stop runoff sedimentation, to harvest water, and with every water retention measures directly on the stream support clean water. First years was implemented in 488 communities and create more than 7,000 jobs, more than 100,000 water retention measures with volume of around 10 million cubic meters. And this solution was extremely cheap, which means it is good. Košice drop is one drop of inspiration for a lot of drops around the globe. If people listen us, we will be success very fast. Not only we are, for Australia, for India, for China, or in Spain, for Africa. And it's listen guy, we are completely dependent on the water because we are water. And after 1 year, we can save climate system and recover it.